Whoa. It's dark. Okay, I guess I am ready to get out of this cave, get back into what I think is Pleasant Valley. Yeah, this should be Pleasant Valley. Can already hear something over here walking around. Oh well. Yeah, so this is Pleasant Valley. We're back. I don't know if this is where we started or if we started in Mystery Lake. I can't remember. It was one of the two. I want to say it was Mystery Lake, but you know, God knows how I could ever find my way back to it. Because I have no idea how to get back to Mystery Lake. All I know is we started in it. We started off that, you know, off that big lake right there. That's all I know. So, as it is now, from what I can tell, we essentially need to skirt the northern ridge of the map, which is this region over here, and in doing that, we should eventually 14 degrees. We should eventually get back, not back, get to the next area that I would like to go to. Which is Timberwolf Mountain. I'm gonna keep my eyes open for anything else, though, that we might come across in the meanwhile. But I want to say that we basically just need to go towards that mountain right there. I could be wrong, but hopefully I'm not. And it's cold. It's very cold. It's 15 degrees cold. Kind of iffy about getting down on roads like these. They seem like they're a little, you know, a little too exposed. Or I'm not exposed, but you know, I can't see over the ridge, so how do I know if something's not coming to kill me? There's wildlife everywhere though. Okay. Let's see. I guess we need to go this way. Man. Cold. I mean, it is like probably 7 o'clock in the morning. So, it's to be expected to be really, really, really cold. That deer, man. Can't make up his mind. He's going to in a second, though. He runs into that wolf up there, like we're about to. This isn't the way we need to go, apparently, because it's going back in here, but let's at least check out the car and see if there's anything in it. Looks like there's some crackers. And a soda. And some cloth in the back seat. Okay. There's probably nothing back there. I'm actually 99% sure that's a dead end, from what I remember. So, I'm not gonna bother with it. We need to go this way. And I would harvest that wolf, but I really don't need anything off of him. I should still have the wolf hide. Yeah, it's 73% cured, I think. Yeah. So we're still waiting on that to get done, but it will not cure unless it's in a building. It has to be inside, of which we are not. We're still on a road here from the looks of things. Or the remnants of a road long since buried. A couple of cabins. Thirsty and hungry, but not to the point where I'm going to indulge in eating anything quite yet. These houses up here look like they're torn all to pieces. Yeah, they are. Nothing doing here, unfortunately. Unless there's like a dead body laying inside. There might be. Another wolf over there to the right. That's fantastic. Hey, there is a dead body in here. I'll be. Derelict cabins. Oh, I've already been here before, haven't I? Yeah, I have. Okay. Go the way of your friend. Just killing wolves left and right. So I've been here before, which means I had to have been close to the entrance to Timberwolf Mountain. I know that the pathway to Timberwolf Mountain is a hard one to find, and I think the game does that on purpose because the area itself is. Like Timberwolf Mountain is renowned for being renowned. It's really, really hard. It's a God, look at all the wolves. It's a very, very difficult area. Or at least that's the lore behind it. Anyways. So obviously we're gonna go there and hopefully die, because then I could have an excuse for starting up one of the challenge modes. Because that's the spirit. Like the road kind of goes that way. Maybe. That'll make you tired. 82 pounds of stuff on our back. That's a lot of weight. Oh. Well. I'm glad I turned my head. The cave. Wait a minute, isn't this the cave we've already been to? We've already been here, haven't we? No? Well, I'll go ahead and harvest it just for the achievement that I'm still working towards.
That guy who drank his own pee doesn't seem so crazy right now.
Let's see. Drop. 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 And the guts. Drop, drop. I want to drop the coffee. Get up. Not gonna be a bear in here, is there? Is it just a cave? Just a cave. The rest of our food and stuff seems to be in great condition. Just don't have anything to drink except for sodas. I could make some water with a campfire very easily, but I'm gonna pass because that stuff weighs you down. All this gear is weighing me down. I still can't believe I haven't harvested 10 deer carcasses yet in one playthrough. That's insane. I know I've done that. I should have gotten that achievement already, damn it. Have I gotten that achievement? Oh. I was talking to Reiru earlier about Titanfall. Here we go. He's just a little obsessed with that game. Harvest 10 complete deer carcasses. Single game. Yeah. Well, I've harvested 10 of them. Do I have to use everything, too? Because it seems like that may have been better for the whole waste not, want not thing. Ugh, it's cold. It'll give us a little boost in our fatigue. It'll slow down the speed with which it goes down, I should say. I'm trying to talk and look around at the same time. Of course, we're going into the wind, so you can see how freaking slow we're going. There's a bridge. Did we go under this bridge at one point or something? It's creaking. I don't like the sound of that. Get the hell off this thing. Not entirely sure where the road goes from this point, to be honest with you. Our clothes are kind of wet. That's not good. How are our shoes doing? Still at 100%. Nice. I don't know if they decay when you get attacked, or if it's just, you know, getting wet and using them a lot. I'm not 100% sure. It's kind of a pathway over there. There's a car. There's a deer. There's some trees. Snow. And there's two cars. I have found two cars. Make that three. I have found two cars and a truck. Point of disagreement. Oh. Oh. Were people fighting here? Locked. Can I not just pop the trunk from inside? I mean, that seems to be a thing. Boop, boop. I think I do the visors just because I like the sound they make. There's never anything in them. This car here didn't have crap. Beef jerky. Boop, boop. Most of these dead bodies are empty. What, you pulled a shirt off of that guy, but you haven't pulled a shirt off anybody else. I'll always take painkillers 9 times out of 10. Just because that's what you take when you get hurt. Guess we can go this way. Whoa. I think that is Timberwolf Mountain. 85% sure. I'll tell you what we should probably do. We need to get us some stuff to make a fire with just in case, because if we don't find any shelter, we're going to keep getting colder. And we're really wet right now. That's not good. It's gotta be Timberwolf Mountain right there, right? What's that? A truck? No, that's not a truck. What is that? Moving so damn slow. What am I looking at here? Is it like a little hunting stand? That's gotta be what it is. It's like a hunting stand. Or something. Yeah, we're not over encumbered or anything. We're just really freaking slow because of the wind blowing back in our face. What are you? Hunter's blind. Come on, get in. It's like 44 degrees. 27? 44. 27? 44. Alright. I think we went too far, actually. That's gotta be Timberwolf Mountain. It has to be. What's that? Is that a rope? Oh shit. Did I seriously walk right by these? And is that rope, like, the only way to get up there? Because if it is, we're gonna have to, like, sleep. Please tell me I can go inside one of these little cabins, please. Damn it. Well, there's firewood here, though. Here we go. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Can't go in here, but I can definitely stay the night here. Alright, that's what we're gonna do. We'll stay the night here. Stuff to drop off real quick, because I am way too heavy. Oh, I can actually just put the bedroll right there, I guess. Everything else I kind of want to hang on to. I guess it's down to 71, though. We're not real heavy. I need firewood. Because I need to rest a little. I would have walked off and forgotten that if I hadn't done that. No! Damn it! What did I just drop? Wait, did I drop anything important? Okay, no, I didn't. Good. Let's go get some more firewood real quick. Is this a limb or a stick? It's a limb. Perfect. Okay, this should be enough, I think, to last us through the night in terms of firewood.
I'm weak.
Well, I'm making a fire in a second, bro, so if you can just hang in there, I'll give you... Well, no, we need to eat this stuff first, I guess. Man, this guy's a pig today. He's, like, eating everything and his calorie store's not going up. There, that's all you get. We've probably got enough firewood. Firestriker.
Not gonna be able to carry this load for much longer.
You'll be fine. We're about to drop 10 pounds worth of firewood in a second. We're just gonna shove it all into that little stove all at the same time. Right in front of our bedroll that fortunately cannot catch on fire. 95% chance. Are you joking? Maybe it's the base starting chance. That's not really great. Let me just use some of this. I don't even have a lantern on me anymore. It is chilly. Oh, it's the bathroom. Okay. Well, that's what we need to go up, I'm guessing. I don't know. 4 hours of daylight. We've got to keep this fire going, because I want to make some coffee in the morning. So let's go ahead and pass some time.
To rest.
How many drinks do we have left? Oh god, we have all kinds of sodas. Here I was about to go ham on some water making. It's probably good. We've got to keep the fire going, so we'll go ahead and add the rest of this firewood. Gonna wake up starving and thirsty, but that's all right. We'll make ourselves some coffee. We'll probably have some granola bars or something. Oh, we weren't starving. We're just dehydrated. Perfect. Actually, hang on. Let me go ahead and nope. Go back to the stove. We need to. No, I should already have coffee. I want to warm the coffee up. Here we go. Oh man, I thought that one was warm. Oh well, it doesn't matter. Okay.
I wonder if I can drop any of this gear.
Well, it's now or never, man. I hope you got your big boy pants on, because you're going to need them for this. Please tell me this is the only rope we have to climb. Please tell me this is the only rope we have to climb. Alright. Yeah, I understand that wearing you out, man. It'd wear anybody out. Do I have a cup of coffee for you? I do. Here, have another cup of coffee. While you're, like, panting for breath. There you go. Now my educated guess is going to tell me that this leads right to Timberwolf Mountain. And if it does, then we are about to experience a new form of frozen hell at the expense of Mother Nature. Big tree. That'd be a lot of firewood. A lot of firewood. Okay, maybe this doesn't lead to Timberwolf Mountain. Oh, here we go. I was about to say, good grief. I'm just gonna come to a dead end and then get angry. Here we go, Timberwolf Mountain. Yes. Beautiful. Now, I know almost nothing about this region, which is stupidly bad news for us, unfortunately, because probably gonna get lost, probably gonna die, and, you know, that shall be the end of the series. Trying to text somebody. Dang it. No. Hang on. Give me 1 second. I'm trying to text Seth right now. Alright, let's keep looking around here while we go. I don't want to miss anything. Although, it doesn't look like there's going to be much here. From what I can tell. -24°. We have warmth and a rest bonus going from that coffee, which strikes me as a great idea on my end, and should have done it more. Let me see here. Okay, there we go. Talking to you, Seth, about making The Long Dark, a 2-series thing. Okay, so yeah, the thing about Timberwolf Mountain is that there's a plane crash on it. And that's about all I really know, to be honest, is just there's a plane crash. But I don't think you can do anything with the plane parts. Yeah. I'm gonna grab these, because I'm still working towards that achievement. I wish I had like a mental count of what all I've gotten. Okay, I'm gonna keep going this way. See, I'm over encumbered with stuff right now, but I don't really have anywhere to dump it off yet until we can find ourselves a house. tree. Ooh, what's this? A part of the plane, or... Yeah, it's a part of the plane. Part of the wing? Or something? Just a part of the plane. I guess. Hmm. Where are we at? 78. We're not that over-encumbered. We really aren't. Just 12 pounds. That's not bad. Oh, well. There's a place. I think... Actually, I want to say this is where Zisto ended his... I just finished watching this like a week ago. This is where he ended the Nomad Challenge, I think. In this cabin. Where you have to spend... I think it's 3 days in every... Or, like, not every location, but certain locations. Like, there's like 20 of them or something. Or, I don't know, maybe 15. This is, yeah, this is where he ended it. This is a neat little cabin. This is definitely going to be where we set up shop, I think. Mountaineer's Hut. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect.
This stuff will come in handy.
Arrived at the base of Timberwolf Mountain. Looks like there are some nice cracks. Just like Clive said, going to set up a top rope and do some bouldering until the others show up. Hopefully soon. Next day. Wondering if my friends got lost, as they still haven't arrived. Woke up in the night to a deafening noise and fire on the mountain. Went to check it out, but the weather got nasty and I couldn't find my way. Next day. Clear day. I went out again. Found some metal cargo crates. They looked like they might have come from a plane. There's still smoke coming from the summit. I'm heading out to see if I can make it to the peak and learn more about what's going on. Somebody's friends didn't quite make... Where were they? Where in the world were they going to land, though? This is exposed, isn't it? Huh. Oh, it doesn't matter.
I think I can use this.
No. 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 Yes. No. No. Ooh, workbench. Crap. This isn't inside, is it? Damn it, I still can't get that stupid wolfskin to cure. Because this doesn't count as being inside. Dang it, that's annoying. What's that? Sewing kit? No, I don't need one. Alright, well, at any rate, this is where we're going to probably set up shop.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
I don't need those anymore. Come back. And matches. Yeah. Okay. Well, this was stupid. This doesn't count as inside, so I can't even cure that wolfskin pelt, which I'm pretty sure still likes. Yeah. 73%. Damn it. Can I put it in here? I'm going to put it in here just because. Why not? Maybe it'll cure in there, but I have doubts. Anywho, let's drop off some stuff. We have too much of stuff. I have 64 rosehips. That's nuts. There, I'll drop all that crap there. It even looks like kind of festive in a way. Let's just go here and do this. The heaviest thing I'm gonna drop will be the bedroll. Here we go. A lot of food we can drop. A lot. Of food that we can drop. Here we go. I just need some of the sodas back, to be honest with you. Until I make more water, I'm gonna need the sodas. I'll take 4. Alright. Now I've got to organize all the food, because that's the way I am. All this food's in good shape, too, so I don't really have to really worry about it going bad sitting here. Just gotta get it on the shelf. Random cup of coffee. Duck, damn it. How much food did I have? You know, I don't think there's going to be a lot of food on Timberwolf Mountain, though, so we may not be able to stay here that long before we run out. And if we run out, you know, that's it. I guess we could go ice fishing. I have to make all the stuff for it, though. And I don't really know how to do that, to be brutally honest. Oh, there was a spawn. Give me that flare. I'm not even bothering with organizing it like I did back at the Quinset garage or gas station or whatever it was. I don't care anymore. Okay, that's all the food we have, plus all of this food that we still have. I guess it's down to 58 pounds. Now, I could be even lighter if I took the vest off. Or not the vest, the wolfskin coat. I'm going to leave all that there. I think a bright idea would be to gather a lot of firewood while I still can. This hatchet, you know, it's still at 64%. But I do not have a whetstone, so I can't sharpen it anymore. If it goes, then I can't even get any more firewood. Which isn't going to be the end of the world, but we're not going to be able to warm ourselves up in a nasty situation where I need to like make a fire out of nowhere. We're gonna have a stupid amount of firewood, though, that's for sure.
Too much stuff to carry.
Hush. Getting cold now. Guess the weather went, yeah, south. See, I'll get this last one, then we'll go back. Actually, I'll get this one, and that one, then we'll go back. Ooh, look at those bars. Cold, tired, hungry, and thirsty. Not bueno.
Feels like a lot of gear.
Yeah, well, it's a lot of firewood, man. But it should hold us over for days. Got plenty of accelerant to use because I'm not carrying a lantern with me, so I don't even need, you know, I don't need a lantern. So I don't need to have the lantern fuel, which I can then use to start fires with. Guess we'll spend the rest of the night reading that book we found. Dude, it's 56 degrees. Hush. You are fine. This is what I want. We have a hilarious amount of matches. Look at this. And a combined, what, 58 and 6 would be 64%. 64% on our fire strikers. Yeah. I don't need all these damn tinder plugs either. I put them like right against the wall. I don't even need tinder plugs because they're optional at this point. according to the game. Because I'm such a high level fire starter at this point. This clothing is bugging me. I think I'm just going to break it down into cloth, to be honest. The mountaineering rope. I'd love to put that in the... More like that. No, that looks weird. Come here. Come on. Get up right. You had it. There we go. That works. Alright. Can't move that. Can't move the crate. Can't put the hacksaw there. Or no, I can't. I can put it right there, though. A newspaper for if I get bored and want to read. I'll put that on... I'll put it next to the... No. I don't know where I'm going to put it. Here. Just, can I put it in here? No, I cannot. Alright, fine. It'll stay. It'll go... Right there. Okay. 56 degrees. I shouldn't even need a fire to stay warm throughout the night, because I don't think I will, because I have a bed warmth bonus of 9 degrees, and I mean, look at the clothes I have on. Oh, I mean, they're all freaking soaking wet, but...
I need to know if the hypothermia wouldn't kill me.
Are you that thirsty? No, you're not. Let's, get a fire going, then we'll read that book next to it, that way our clothes can dry off overnight. Assuming we can get the fire going.
Come on. Come on.
Title of this episode, Timberwolf Mountain. Maybe. I don't know. I don't name them, actually. Seth does. I don't do any of the naming of the videos. Seth does all of that. He makes the thumbnails, he creates the names. He does all of the work, essentially.
That's done.
There we go. Let's see. I'll drink all three of these real quick. Tell you what. I'll do that. I was gonna say, hey, I'm just gonna start, you know, I'll just make some water, but that's a stupid idea because these are gonna go bad. And water's a renewable resource I can make forever. So I'm not gonna do that. Alright, so let me. I don't think it really matters, but. God, nearly everything we're wearing is just soaking wet. No. Alright, whatever. 10 hours, holy crumbs. Well, there's 7 hours on this. There's 4 hours of daylight left, so let's read 5 hours of it. Well, it'll stop me when I get hungry, or tired, one or the other. There. Okay, so we are thirsty and hungry. Guess we'll just go ahead and finish off the rest of these drinks. I can make some water. Oh, that's probably good.
I'm gonna need to rest soon.
Fire will go out overnight. I don't think we'll wake up freezing, though. Actually, we didn't go to bed with our clothes on, so we might. Nope, we didn't. Okay, great. Nah, good. These should all be dry. Put them on. Put it 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 on. Great. We are back to being warm and thirsty, as always. Eventually, we will run out of food. Like, eventually that will happen, because there is... loot doesn't respawn, as far as I know. It just does not do that. So, you know, we're going to run out, and then I guess we'll starve to death or something. I don't know. I'm not entirely sure, you know, how it happens exactly, but it will. So, for the rest of the day, I guess I would like to finish reading that book real fast. I still like 5 hours. It's gonna hurt on thirst and the hunger. Probably won't even be able to finish it. Can't focus on this when you're thirsty. Yep, we didn't like much. And we did finish off all of our water, or not our water, our coke, our drinks. Definitely not going outside today. I want to say that there was an ice fishing hut out on the lake in front of us, but I really can't remember.
Damn it.
Dude, come on. Drop that. Yeah, just go ahead. Oh, no, you don't do that. Oops.
I need to find food.
Definitely thirsty. Nice. Here, have some peanut butter. There you go. All right, now I think we do need to look into. Please tell me this thing cured. Bet it didn't. No. Man. Okay, so we need to take that with us, I guess, to find somewhere to put it. Assuming there's a microscopic chance, you know, that I can. What do I like? I just like 1 hour on this. Come on. There, done. Expert carcass harvesting. Let's put this book just there. It works. I'll burn it later. Here we go. 30% reduction in time, 75% cut frozen carcasses by hand, 20% reduction in the time it takes to do hide or guts. That's awesome. We're probably gonna need it. It's kind of buggy. Oh yeah, so there is an ice fishing hut out here. That's great. Plenty of firewood. We've got little cat heads, or cat tails, I'm sorry. So we've got that, just in case we need more food. Yeah, they are all over this lake. Okay, I can grab those another time. Not hurting for them right now. Guess I can eat those four I just picked up to get them out of my inventory for the fun of it. Yeah, they don't do a lot, but they will stave off hunger. Like, you know, it's like throwing a couple of potato chips in your mouth. It's not gonna fill you up, but it's gonna kill the. It's gonna fight off the hunger pain a little. We've got plenty of deer around, so at least I can take to those if I need food, and I think I'm going to pretty soon. I should probably work on trying to kill some of them when I can. Guess I gotta take that knife since I'm already here. And another hatchet, sure, why not? If I break it, I don't know how to use it though. I'm gonna wait on that.
This will come in handy.
I'm gonna take pretty much everything I find out here, because I'm going right back. a little over 66 pounds. Just a little. I don't know what's around here, to be honest. I don't know if I want to bother with exploring it right now or if I want to wait until later. I'm going to read up after I get done with this episode. I'm going to read up on how to ice fish, because I don't know how to do that. I'm sure it's simple. It probably tells you if you try to do it. Hey, you need this. You need this. I don't know what the success rate is on it. I don't even know if I got skills in ice fishing, do I? I'm level 2. 8% chance of line break on catch. Yeah, I found a book on it and I read it. So that got me up to level 2 just by itself. I'm not going to grab these cattails. I am not about to do that. No way. Only 4 hours of daylight left. I'm going to try and kill this deer, actually. Oh. I didn't think you'd be able to run that way. Maybe SOL for that. Because they are smarter than you give them credit for. Oh! I didn't think the rifle would reach that far. Huh. Well, I'll be. I seriously didn't think the rifle rounds would go that... There's a bear. Would go that far. 19 pounds?! Holy crap! Holy jeez! 19 pounds! Where's the old one at? Oh, let's use this one. 19 pounds? That's a lot of meat. Yeah, I'm definitely better at harvesting carcasses now. Jeebus. Where'd that deer go? Or that, not that deer, the bear. I didn't even see him. Can I pop this guy too, or no?
I'm gonna have to leave something behind.
Your complaints. Nice. Alright, there's the bear over there, I see him. I think he's coming this way too. He is, so guess which way we're not going. Nope. Not taking the cattail plants. Don't need them. I can't believe we have 19 pounds of deer meat. Jesus, back when it first started, like, you know, when we first harvested a deer, I think we only got like 5. Not even 5, we got like 3. I love the orange glow, the ambiance that this game has is pretty sweet. Rabbit, I'd kill you if I needed you. Okay, we'll go back up in here. Probably not gonna need a fire tonight. I'm gonna put all this meat outside, so it'll stay frozen. I don't even know if that matters, but that's what I'm gonna do. I think I'll put it right here. Seems like a good spot. Oh my god, look at all the meat. That is nuts. That is insanity. It definitely shows that we're level 5 carcass. Dude, we're in shelter. It definitely shows that I'm level 5 carcass harvesting. Or 4. That's insane. Look at that. You waste very little. I bet level 5 is where it tops out, too. Accuracy and range increased by 20%. Alright, well, look, we are doing just fantastic right now.
Too heavy.
You talk like a caveman. Too heavy. There we go. Plenty of firewood, plenty of food, more food outside. We've got water. We've got a warm bed. I don't even think we need a fire going because we're cut off from the wind on all sides, and the bed has a warmth bonus of 9 degrees. Our clothing has a warmth bonus of 32 degrees. So, I mean, I just I don't see what we have to worry about at this point. We're tired, so let's go ahead and we'll play cards for 2 hours. That'll bring the night on. Drink some water. The thing about it is, we are eventually going to start running out of food. Unless we can just keep killing deer over and over again. That's going to be the only way we can rectify that issue. And I guess, you know, we're just going to have to see how it goes come that time. Seriously, I doubt we're going to sleep the full 11 hours, but I'm trying for it anyways. Well, I did. Thirsty, as always. 65.74. 64. Man, we drank over a pound of water just then? Holy. That guy's a pig. And tomato soup for breakfast because, you know, why not? That's everyone's favorite breakfast food. There we go. Alright. Feels like 35 degrees. It's a warm day. Our clothing is all dry. The wolfskin coat's at 82, 100, 91, 99, 96, 94, 85, 89, 90, nothing, 97, 86. Everything we have is, like, we're good in every sense of the word. Just, I guess we'll just explore Timberwolf Mountain in the next episode. That's all I know to do. So, yeah. Thanks for watching.